Wow.
Completed chapter 5 too. Jeez. I'd be lying if I said that's the most trouble I've had with that boss. Especially considering there's once was upon a time when I'd never played this game before. The climb for 100. Upgrade this 20. Upgrade this one to 50 and max it out. 5,000. Oh, I'm close. I'm super close to getting that longbow. I won't be able to use it till we finish beating this game, pretty much, because I need Sheva to use it. They don't give you that option when you first play this, unless you play local, two-player. Okie doke, let's re-equip that ammo, and I think we are Gucci. Yeah, I think we're good to go. On to the next chapter. 5, 3. I was wrong.
What's all this nonsense about evolution and being worthy? What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. It doesn't matter what she says. She's just a terrorist. End of story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
I shouldn't have taken 2 shots, but oh well. Do I smell a Twizzle? I like you some Jesua. Oh, buddy. Sure, I'll pop some heads. Especially if you're gonna encourage it like that. That's like saying I got 5 free shots. You know what I'm saying? Alright. Top 2. Having to deal with another bug, especially in a narrow hallway. I don't wanna. You can if you can. You can. Yeah, okay. I don't wanna. Cool. Yeah, I'm cool. Actually, I'll drop this. Sniper rifle.
Much appreciated.
Well, I hear you. Stay back here.
Thank you.
there's another remote, aren't we? I hate when this game does that. What is it, about the biggest bull? Open doors 101. Definitely. Keep door. Step 2. I'll just open the back. Over there, like there's a couple boxes, but I'm gonna keep on going. Yeah. We got rockets.
Bigger.
Balls of steel. He's a worm. Light him up. Worm. boy. This has not been my chapter. Not at all. But that won't stop me. I eat protein. Some Chris right there. Now you eat protein. Lots of it. You know what I think the problem is? I need me some more pretzels. Alright. Got me some more zombie killing fuel. Pretzels, ladies and gentlemen, the real heroes of the night. Pointlessly long circle I just made. So you have to witness that.
No, something's stopping.
into my my favorite part. Well, not quite. I lied. I guess we gotta go through hell first. Yeah. One of my not so favorite parts. Right before my favorite part.
Find out. We're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the control. Maybe they're in that building.
I love when they put this many emblems this close to each other. Or treasures. I kind of feel like I know something. Boom! So I feel like I'm on a pretty good track. You going in, or you want me to go in? Okie doke. Up and over. See you on the other side. I'm gonna run for it. Psych. I think I'll be okay. Okay, I'm gonna make a run for it and then turn around if necessary. But just give me the wait command if you let any of them through. I need to go turn around. Hello. How are you doing, friends? There we go. Thank you. And one of those. And one of those, just in case. Okay, I'm almost finished pressing it. I'm going to keep going. Treasure hoard when your life's in danger and you're still worried about him. I've actually been curious for a hot minute as to whether or not shooting boxes counts against your accuracy. Seems like it'd be pretty reasonable either way. Favorite part. I'm so excited. I wish there was a division of subchapters, like subsections within these chapters, like Resident Evil 6 kind of does.
Stop right there!
Without having to go through all this other mess.
Bravo!
Damn it, where is Jill?
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Oh, there he is. There's the leather.
Wesker, you are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer Estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Jill. Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
Hit him with the gun on the picture. What's up, kid?
Now, let's finish this once and for all. I think the odds are fair. 2-on-2. Right, Jill.
Change tactics.
We should
hide.
There's no point in hiding.
Hey. Poor deluded Chris. How you so love your...
Jason, we gotta go. Yeah, we gotta go.
There you are.
Too many times we must have heard.
I tire of wasting my time with you.
Found you!
Got him. Finishing combo.
Self-righteous fools.
Hey, we did it. Nice job. Oh wait, there's another truck over here. I gotta get it. Where is it? Oh wait, I can get it next time. Nice job.
I expected more of a challenge after all this more time, wrong. Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go. Wesker, stop.
To catch up.
Come on, Jill! Get yourself together, wake up! Jill Valentine! Jill!
Remarkable. Still resisting at such an advanced stage. Commendable, yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
This game does.
Look at that on her chest.
We have to get it off her.
Alright, I'm gonna go for the trophies and stuff.
All right, then that's what we're gonna do.
Sounds so weird to me over here. I was impressed. Sounded like you were working on that thing for a hot minute. I just got the extra thing off it.
Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me!
Oh,
Jill. Jill.
What a scar that's gonna leave.
Are you all right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right? Yes. I couldn't control my actions. Oh, but God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me. It's all right. Thank you.
Why does everybody's eye color in this game look dusty and just void?
I'm gonna be alright. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm alright. You need to stop him.
Chris, look the guy.
Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late.
Someone's here too. Hello?
Don't you trust your partner?
All right.
Take care of him. You're our only hope to survive this.
And then Jill gets stuck in the ruins forever. The end. Hello.
Chris?
I'm all right.
Stop being a bubble-blown baby. Suck it up. She's fine.
Over there.
Time to put an end to this. Let's go.
I'm not gonna lie. This next chapter is among my least favorite.